just need one shot per hole with the new R10 product. So even on some slow uptake sites or trees, it takes out that variability that we run into.